Well, Ryan, that was a proper playoff game with a real atmosphere and a lot of decisions to talk about.
Yeah, there's. I think obviously the turning point was that review on the goal, whether you guys scored, and obviously we came back and scored. And you know, we don't know if it went in or not from our vantage point. We couldn't see. I think half our bench said yes, and half weren't sure. So it's a tough call. We benefited from it today, and then we, you know, I think we capitalized over the next couple of shifts, and we're able to stretch it to 4-1.
I suppose the thing for you will delight you is it that your team were able, they just continued on and at least got that goal at the time they did.
Yeah, it was a poor second period from us. You guys were all over us and outchanced us. And then we switched the lines up a little bit in the third, halfway through the third there, and found a bit of life. But you guys are so good defensively and so tough to break down. You know, to get inside and to get second pucks is extremely difficult. And you know, we were able to get that middle lane drive going and got some fortunate rebounds and some timely scoring. But it could easily have gone the other way.
Yeah, and of course the 2 points huge for you. It keeps you in eighth at the moment and in the mix for that playoff push.
Yeah, and like, you know, it's tough. We were talking about it just briefly. It's, you know, you want we want to keep pushing and apply pressure to teams above us, and there's games in hands both ways, and you know, and Dundee will do the same. You know, I think they're still right in the hunt there, and they're a deserving team to get in there. And you know, we want to keep applying pressure. Our schedule doesn't get much easier, like everyone else's. But it's fun hockey, and you just expect your top players and to rise to the top and lead right now.
Yeah, well, they've got a chance to do that against Nottingham next, as you say. The games are just thick, fast, and never easy. But is it a case of just going into that one in the same playoff hockey style and trying to grab the 2 points?
Yeah, no, exactly. And you know, we want to go in. We played really well in Nottingham the last couple of games, and got some wins in there. And we want to do the same. We want to go there with the same attitude and same mentality. And you know, that's Nottingham are obviously found some form of late, and are playing pretty good. So we want to make sure that we're ready for that game. And then back home, we got MK on the Sunday in our rink. And you know, you got to take care of business against a team that's extremely dangerous.
Well, Ryan, best of luck and congratulations on the result tonight.
Thanks, and best of luck to you guys going forward.